Here we are in Kiana's room as she decides how to decorate her little Christmas tree.